I know my father.
The man she calls father, most of the world calls a terrorist, a close aide to Osama bin Laden.
There were times when I was angry. There were times when I was upset.
At just 8 years old, her dad was taken away from her.
What's going to happen to us? We really had no idea.
In an exclusive interview on CBS 11, she tells us what her life has been like and whether she believes her father is a terrorist.
I love my father. I will always love my father.
Tomorrow on CBS 11 News at 10.